I'm browning the pot roast, and then I'll cook it slow and long in the Dutch oven with water and wine and spices and garlic and onion. Then I will add the garden. No. Then I will add carrots and celery and potatoes. Well, we've moved on now. We've got some things ready to put into the pot. And meat is simmering away. I decided to use the flavor of the bell pepper right in the juice that it's simmering in. Slow cooking. One of a million varieties of the pot roast recipe. Yep. Usually they mention celery and carrots and potatoes. And of course, bay leaves. And of course, you have to brown the meat in some sort of mixture of spices and oil. And then you slow cook it for hours. Some people roast it in the oven. Some people slow cook it on top of the stove. That was the way my mom always did it through the years. Sometimes she did it in the oven, but the last 10 or 20 years, when she'd make it, which was about once or twice a year, maybe three times a year, depends on how things were going. Every few months, she'd make some pot roast. And she cooked it on the stove most of the time. The last years that I knew her, the last 20 years. And that's what I'm doing today.